Oh. Yes. Fresh from the LONS family tree, 1992. This is Busta Rhymes, spelled with an A. As I will carry you on a journey of overwhelming listening pleasure. Hip-hop oriented essence. Something real emotional, like, you know, that little emotional thing when I just like feel the hip-hop shit. The shit that's like real raw deal like this, you know what I'm saying? I just got a burst, like, you know, it's like, it just gets me into them one of them moods where I just be like, hey, Busta Rhymes be ripping it. You know that I be flipping it. Every time I relax my mind, I'm shitting on it. All right, chill. I'ma relax and I'ma slow down and I'ma carry on with what I'm supposed to be dealing with here. Anyway, it's like this. It is now the time that you face the certified quality in musical, spiritual, definitely physical. So just chill, you know what I'm saying, and relax like a little bit, and just capture the complete emotional of Mary J. Blige. If you think I'm bullshitting, stay tuned and relax and listen, cause you're about to see in a split second. Chill and like check it out, cause I'm gonna like wild and do it like this and like that. I flip on the rhyme, show and do the bust around, be wildin'. Oh, little shit, damn, I'm bustin' like breaking full. Like, can't help this shit, yo. I gotta do this. I'ma slow down and like relax, hold my composure, and y'all just cool out, listen to the album. Check out this new raw deal, rugged, Mary J. Blige material.